Hello, kids. Today, let us learn about shapes. Well, let us begin with four shapes.
Wow! How beautiful these moving shapes look.
That's right. These shapes are indeed beautiful. So let's get going. Let us draw a circle. A circle is like a coin or bangle. A square has four equal sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side 1, side 2, side 3, and side 4. A rectangle has 4 sides. 2 longer but equal sides, and 2 shorter and equal sides. A triangle has 3 sides. 1, 2, 3. Side 1, side 2, and side 3.